are you, Mr. Collaborator?
I think we just need to start talking to people who look the part.
Remember, say... Mayor!
If they say the best, then we have a winner.
Better catch them soon.
Hello there. So, what'll it be for you today?
The mayor.
Mayo? Sorry, we don't have any here. Come on, why don't you eat something hearty? It'll give you energy.
My head is spinning. Avalanche is spinning.
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here in Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism, but at the same time, we will not be cowed by threats or violence. To the people of Midgar, I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai is gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right?
I wonder how the rescue ops are going.
On the phone.
I still have to put all the fires down.
The mayor.
Better catch him soon.
Combat sim. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Does training in that thing really make you better?
It's like they said on the news. They're just agents of Wutai.
You work here? I don't recognize you. Can I help you with something?
The mayor.
Is the best. I was told to expect you. Need access to upper floors, right?
That's right.
Before I trust you with this key card, I need to see what you can actually do.
Say what?
Do you know what would happen if you got caught? We're putting our lives on the line here. Prove you're worth it. We have a state-of-the-art combat simulator. It can provide a real challenge, let me tell you. If you beat the sim, then the key card is all yours. Well, well. You gonna call it quits?
Thank you. Never in doubt.
All right, I've seen enough. I'm a man of my word. Here, this key card will grant you access to the 64th floor. You can use the elevator to get there. Once you're up there, just what is it you plan on doing?
We came to get one of our friends. She's being held in a research lab somewhere.
A lab? Then she must be with Professor Hojo. It won't be easy to get to her. Access to R&D is limited to authorized personnel only.
We'll find a way in. Know where we can find Hojo?
A board meeting is scheduled to start soon. It's being held in the main conference room. President Shinra, Professor Hojo, and the other directors will be in attendance.
Think they like surprises? We can even take the president as a hostage. Think of the leverage.
Try it, and security will be on your asses in seconds.
We need to find out what they're planning.
So you want to spy in their meeting? I have an idea. Head to the men's restroom. You can climb into the air ducts there. They go all the way to the conference room.
Thanks for the tip.
Get him!
Yeah.
Thanks. Is that it?
No escape. still in it.
Welcome. What would you like?
Cloud?
Huh?
You're Cloud, right?
Holy shit!
It's cool, bro. We went through training together. Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked. But I told them it was all bullshit. Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good. Let's keep moving.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai's gonna attack us again?
We should be safe here, right?
I wonder how the rescue ops are going.
Hello there. So, what'll it be for you today?
This is terrible.
I trust the narrative is intact?
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir, there was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer. Damn it!
Barry.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Eric. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa, it'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is... Oh, never mind. You're right. Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on. Let's just find that duct.
Gotcha.
Look, I'm...
on guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
I'm sure they're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling and calling, but I still can't get through.
I heard that all the phone lines are down. It doesn't mean anything.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Tuesti has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
This it?
I'm telling you, I saw him! With my own eye!
We don't have time for this nonsense!
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea!
Enough already! If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for...
Huh? Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir, I don't see how...
Two words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the Promised Land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the Promised Land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains at your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.